When it comes to property investing, a strong mindset is very important. And for me, even more important than how much money you have. I believe that someone with $50,000 and a strong mindset will be more successful in the long term than someone who has $1 million and a weak mindset. So when you're looking to start investing in property, work on your mindset.